Our baritone, Valentin, has been transformed, that scamp, the barber of Seville, to now the best, most righteous, honest, stalwart, upstanding man in the whole story of Faust. Clearly, there's no place for such a man on an opera stage. Gounod kills him off right after this aria. Now we have a serious piece. We are now in the early 13th century. Tannhäuser. This is reverential and sacred music. The elderly pilgrims have come back from Rome. This is a journey they've made over many years. The elderly pilgrims singing, "Blessed, I may now look on thee, O my native land, and gladly greet thy pleasant pastures, because, faithful to God, I have completed my pilgrimage." The young pilgrims join them later, singing, "Hail to the miracle of mercy, redemption is conferred upon the world." Mm-hmm. And now, from the sublime to the ridiculous. And this next piece really needs no introduction, except let's remember that it depicts flying horses. Now, these must have been extremely strong horses. Each one needs to carry an entire, fully armed soprano.
Thank you.
finale is considered by many to be the very last bars of grand opera ever written. The line of operatic titans really runs from Mozart to Rossini to Verdi, ends with Giacomo Puccini, who of course is the composer of La Bohème and Madame Butterfly. We end with this subtle, it's a grandiose, finale of his final opera, Turandot. This is set in the forbidden city of Beijing. Now you will all recognize the final melody. Puccini left this, his final masterpiece, unfinished at his death. When Toscanini premiered this opera, he stopped in the middle of the phrase, put down his baton, and said to the audience, "Here the master died." The audience was stunned and definitely not happy. So the publisher, Ricordi, asked Puccini's student, Alfano, to finish the opera. Alfano wrote a few uninspiring measures, and you hear them in the opera still today, and then had a stroke of genius. He ended the opera by taking its most famous tenor aria and magnifying it 100-fold by scoring that same opera for the entire chorus and orchestra. Thank you.